What was it that convinced you to sign for Rangers?
The facility, first things, and after the squad, the atmosphere, the manager. So a lot of things, a lot of good things, so this is why I signed.
For people who don't know too much about you, just tell us a bit about what type of player you are.
I'm a winner player. I'm a bad loser, so as much of this, so I like to win. So, I try to fight 100% in a pitch. I try to give everything on a pitch and excuse me.
Now, obviously, at the moment, Rangers are not playing in the top division in Scotland. Does that bother you at all?
No, I think it would be good to be part of the squad. They help Glasgow Rangers to come back in the top, so hopefully I can be helpful to this team.
And are you coming in here expecting to be playing every week?
So yeah, this is right. Of course, every player, I think they want to be in the start 11. So this is my goal, so hopefully I will be in the start 11 and try to do well.
What do you feel your best position is?
Centre back. I feel more comfortable centre back. So I know I can play a different position, but if the manager need me, I played when I was in Southend and Ipswich, because injury player, and sometimes they needed my high for flick the ball. But after, if the manager need me, why not? But I prefer centre back.
Has the manager said to you that that's a specific position he needs to strengthen?
Well, when he had my agent, he told me maybe if we lose or we draw, maybe I will go up front. But for the moment, I will be centre back. Yeah.
You can play up front?
I can play up front. I played on front, and we'll see. But I think we have some good striker, so I don't think we need to play on the front.